Here you go.
Has this ever happened to you? Well, today in Crazy Cooking, we're going to have to come up with a solution. Now let's get started. Crazy Cooking with Annika. Hey guys, it's Annika. Welcome to Crazy Cooking. And today, we are going to make gelatin. And because it's near Halloween, I'm going to wear my special hat. And so we are making a Jell-O-lantern. To make a Jell-O-lantern, we are just going to have to make Jell-O. The ingredients you will need for making Jell-O will be some Jell-O powdery stuff, some warm water, some cold water, a whisk, a gelatin mold, or a ball or something, whatever you have handy. And that is all you'll need. Let's get started. So the first step to making gelatin is to take the Jell-O mix and put it in your bowl or the mold thing, which is what I'm gonna do. Now you have to take the hot water and put it in with the gelatin mix. Ooh, it's hot. Ooh. Now you have to stir it until it's completely dissolved. So once your gelatin mix has, the stuff is dissolved and it's fully mixed, you have to add the cold water. Ooh, yeah. Now that your Jell-O has fully mixed, we are going to put it in the fridge. Now we wait.
The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman.
So now that we've added all our candy, we are now going to put it in the refrigerator so that it can fully set.
Igor unchained, back by his bay.
So now, through the magic of editing, our Jell-O is done. So it's round like a pumpkin and has all our candy in it, so it's like a jack-o'-lantern. But it's not a Jell-O-lantern. But it's not a Jell-O-lantern yet, so let's draw a face on it with this icing stuff.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun.
So now that we've made a face on our Jell-O, in the comments down below, please tell me if you make this and if this face, if the face looks better and all of that stuff. Also, tell me if you trick or treat with this. So, as usual, please subscribe, please leave a like for this video, and don't eat too much candy. Trick or treat safely, and happy Halloween! Crazy Cooking with Annika.